Have you ever had the need to install MicroStation or any Bentley product onto more than one machine? Have you ever physically went from machine to machine installing, clicking on dialog boxes, deciding what companion features or products to install, like Descartes or Lumen RT, making sure that technology preview features were turned on or off, then setting the installation directory, and more importantly, the default and/or custom configuration locations, and finally, making sure that each machine had a connection to the internet? If any of this rings true, you should consider creating a deployment image for the MicroStation CONNECT Edition or any of the Bentley Power Platform products. A deployment image can be created by system administrators or CAD managers to install the MicroStation CONNECT Edition or Power Platform-based Bentley product. A deployment image is a great way to go when the same installation configuration is used on multiple workstations. The installation configuration includes the installation location, features, shortcuts, additional packages, and so on. Once created, users will be able to double-click the created image to install the MicroStation CONNECT Edition and/or Power Platform. This would then use a configuration without the need for any user interaction or an internet connection for component downloads. The deployment image can be shared via a network or UNC path, or even pushed using SMS or SSCM. A deployment image can be thought of as a pre-configured offline installer that can be run with full, little, or even no user interaction whatsoever. So why would you want to use a deployment image? Well, there are several advantages, and those include: an internet connection is not required for installing the deployment image. A separate prerequisite package, that set of application packages that is downloaded before installing the product, is also not required for each user. The installation location can be decided and set in the deployment image. Once it's defined, the product will be installed at the same location on all machines. The components to be installed are pre-selected at the time the deployment image is created. And finally, each installed machine has the same results. They are a standard. All machines have the same installation. Keep in mind that the deployment image contains all of the files that are packaged with the product, as well as the downloadable files, including companion features and applications. The deployment image also saves the installation configuration. And if different installation options are required, multiple deployment images can be created. In situations where the internet access is not available, in secure environments for instance, a deployment image can be created outside that environment, and the deployment image folder can then be transferred into the secured environment. Note that in addition to the ORD installation file, there is also a LumenRT installation file, as well as connection client and other required installation files. These files are included in the deployment image so that all required files are available on the local network during installation without the need for further online downloads, which speeds up the installation and avoids repeated downloads of the same files. To run the setup on the needed machines, I would run the setup underscore OpenRoadsDesigner64 or MicroStation or whatever Power Platform product was needed to install. This can be done, one, manually on the machine where the CONNECT Edition application will be installed by browsing to the deployment image location, or by using installation management software such as SMS or SCCM. I hope this will get you installing Bentley products in a much more efficient manner, saving you time and requiring less maintenance because of standard install locations. Go create a deployment image now. Thanks for watching.